All set. Under orders, Purple Haze standing flat-footed inside the stalls, with D. Minchu taking the initial lead by about a length and a half to three, now extending the lead to five from D. Right Time. This barrier trial turns out to be a match race with only the stablemates from Anant Vatsalya Yar are running here, with D. Minchu leading by about eight lengths to the good of D. Right Time. Held in the lead now is D. Minchu, slowing the pace and holds on in the lead by about 10 lengths to the good of D. Minchu, whereas Purple Haze has been forcefully taken out of the stalls, not galloping at the 1100 meter mark. But the two runners turning into the straight, with D. Minchu shows the way by about a good margin of a distance from D. Right Time. Forget Purple Haze. Inside the last two furlongs now, and D. Minchu extending the lead to more than a distance from now being pushed hard is D. Right Time. Going easily in front in the last 250 meters is D. Right Time, with a wide margin of a distance. Even the efforts of D. Right Time not giving any results, even though he's not able to bridge the gap. That gap of distance is maintained as D. Minchu is ridden hands and heels to victory. Finishing a distance behind second is D. Right Time, whereas Purple is still at the 1000 meter mark.